Ninja Kais!
Yes!
him. I will suffer no interruption. Not now. Be for I. Have you learned your lesson yet?
Perhaps a direct approach would be the best.
You wouldn't happen to be traveling to the town of Hakershay, would you? I'm investigating a rumor about the town's leader, Magnate Faina Darak. Word has it that she's a descendant of the Akaviri Potentate. A rather curious rumor, given that the Potentate's bloodline should have been wiped out over a century ago. It's a personal matter, pertaining to my grandfather's legacy. Painful as my family's reputation depends on proving this rumor false. You wouldn't happen to be looking for work, would you? I could use a lending hand. Why don't you begin by speaking to the lady in question? The magnate should be in the town square. Strike up a conversation and see what she reveals. In the meantime, I'll begin my own investigation. See what I can dig up. Hakershay was built after the fall of the Akaviri Potentate. It's been, let's see now, a little over 100 years now? Yes, right around that. The town was founded by the Akaviri refugees who fled during that time. Potentate Vesidushe began his political career as advisor to Emperor Riemann III. When the Emperor was assassinated, the Potentate stepped up as Cyrodiil's leader. Very fortunate for Vesidushe, of course. He was Emperor in all but name. So goes the rumors, though nothing was ever proven. Unsurprisingly, an Akaviri on the Ruby Throne, Krayta Kotentate, was eventually assassinated himself. A few decades later, his heir was similarly slain. The Morag Tong, of course. Who else would be so competent? Following the death of Potentate Severian Chorak and his heirs, a large number of Akaviri and their followers left Cyrodiil. Many wound up here and elsewhere. As an agent of the Morag Tong, my grandfather had the honor of executing the last remaining heir of the Akaviri Potentate. But here's the tricky bit. My grandfather and the heir both disappeared during the attempt. The Morag Tong presumed them dead. If Magnate Phaenadarach truly is the descendant of the Potentate, it proves without a shadow of a doubt that my grandfather failed. And such failure would be a grave dishonor to my family name. That's why I'm keen to prove this rumor false.
I haven't been able to sleep all week. Please, can't you do something?
Of course. I'll have the town guards investigate tonight.
Thank you, Magnate Phaenadarach.
And who do we have here? Come, let us speak. Welcome to the town of Hakoshe. I must say, it is not often I see a new face. Have you perhaps come to take part in our festival? The Proving Festival, yes. Through a series of trials, the people of Hakoshe must prove themselves to their ancestors. We do so by completing three trials, otherwise known as the Three Proofs.
We should drink to something.
Potentate for Sidious.
Did you hear that a bunch of scholars and treasure hunters were trapped in the Library of Dusk?